I'm Dr. Lisa Olson, the medical director at Sexual Health. Our mission is to help people get tested for STDs and HIV conveniently, privately, and with expert medical guidance along the way. Here's how it works. Meet Ben. He's been seeing a few people lately and has never been tested for STDs. He thinks it might be a good idea. On our website, Ben learns about getting tested for STDs. He can go ahead and schedule online, but he has a question. So he gives us a call. Trained care advisors are available 7 days a week to handle questions like this.
Yeah, hi. I have never had an STD test before. I'm wondering, do I need to go to a clinic?
It's easier than that. We work with private labs, so once you're scheduled, you can just walk into the lab for a quick blood draw and urine test. It's usually a 15-minute visit.
Care advisors can answer any questions you have about STDs, getting tested, using your insurance, or getting your results. Doctors and nurses are available if you have specific medical questions. We're here to make STD testing as stress-free as possible. After one of our doctors authorizes your test order, you'll visit a LabCorp or Quest Diagnostics test center near you.
Yes, I'm here for diagnostic testing.
Lab visits are quick. They'll collect your samples and you'll be on your way. Now, we know that waiting is the hardest part. So after you visit the lab, your results will be ready in about 3 business days. In this case, Ben's results were negative. There were no signs of infection. But if he were to test positive, one of our doctors would talk with him by phone about the next steps. If medically appropriate, we'd call in a prescription to his pharmacy or connect him with a local physician for follow-up care. Every day, we help people like you get easy, private, and professional STD testing. Taking care of your sexual health is important. So if you haven't been tested lately, I encourage you to do that for yourself and for those that you love. Thanks for listening.